All right now I have a one-page document, and I'll just type the word one there, and I'm going to create three more pages. So actually I'm going to put a header on this one first, and it will just be, we'll make it this one so it's nice and obvious. And when I come down here, if I know that I want to make three more pages and three more headers, I am going to do a layout break, section break, next page. Now I'm on the next page. This is my page two. Now you can see I got the banded header. I want them to both show so that you can see them change. So when I double click in the header here, step one is to make a new section, new page section. Step two is to stop the link to the previous header. And step three is to put the header in that you want. So you can see that I have a different header in page two now. So now I will make a new page with a break so that it's a section next page. That puts in the section break there. I'm down on page three now. On page three, same pattern. Double click into the header. Click the link to previous header to turn it off. Swap out for the one that you want. And when you click out of here, this is different from the page two, and this is different from page one. So the pattern remains the same. You have to have a section break that is a next page. And then you need to double click into the header. You need to unlink the header, and you need to insert the new header. That's it.